My name is Tabatha Gunnars. I am a master's student at Oklahoma State University. In this study, we are looking at the overall field of vision in bottlenose dolphins and determining what they can and cannot see.
What we're doing is we're taking a huge geodesic toy, the kind that you could expand these globes, and we're stretching it out all the way, and we're putting little lights on all the little connector points. What we'd like to do is ask the dolphins, when they see a little light turn on, to whistle for us. And if they do, it tells us that they see the light and they know where it is. These dolphins under human care, they're comfortable with working with people and they're really comfortable with these kind of new and interesting, innovative, enriching studies. We can test all these different potential blind spots that they might have. And the reason we might want to do this is to try to figure out, are dolphins vulnerable in certain approaches to boat strikes? And again, we're going to use these data to build these new drone systems that are going to go out into the world, help us collect these hormone samples from wild animals, and allow us to get a really good health indicator of the strength of dolphin populations in the wild. So this is really important that we have facilities who work with dolphins like this to participate with us in science in order to develop really strong conservation research projects.